Welcome, welcome everyone to a brand new Let's Play. This time the game is Europa Barbarorum 2, a modification for medieval Total War. Now, let's go straight campaign. I'm going to play as an Epeiros, and I will explain the details of this campaign as we go. Therefore, difficulty is medium because this game is very hard and battle difficulty very hard. Therefore, let's go. Because Epeiros, but no one cares. Or is the father of all things? Well. Not of all things, but of certain things, surely. Yes, select the potential success. Well, the potential successor thing is about, you can choose the next heir. Alexandros. Yes. Alexandros. Now, as hasn't become, well, Epeiros. Epeiros starts with several enemies. Rome, Carthage, Macedonia, and the Koinon Hellenum, the Greek confederation. Therefore, we cannot take them all at the same time. Therefore, what I'm going to do is to make peace with the Romans, giving away Tarents, because we cannot defend it. No way we can. Therefore, I'm going to do this. Mark it down. This is actually the 10th time that I'm trying to recover this, because I have problems with luck. Perhaps in the next recording I will put down the graphic values. I will try, because I cannot live by standing. I'm trying to keep it under control. Now we can go to the room. Oh, well, it's here. Never mind. Ceasefire, trade rights. Give region. Tars. Historically, Kineas was Pyrrhus' best friend. I think I'm gonna explain who is Pyrrhus during this. Now I'm very trying to keep the lag low. So, first peace treaty done. Hostilities with Pyrrhus. I will try to go down here, and therefore I'm going to explain you what is this. This is a king, Pyrrhus, or the best general. So in ancient times, during his lifetime, he was considered second only to Alexander the Great. It is quite comparison, but the problem is that he wanted to always fight. For him, peace wasn't an option. He said that a king should always fight. pretty much we start a series of adventures with the Romans, with the Carthaginians. And then after we lost, he just go back in Greece and attack the Macedonians and the Greek and the other Greek states at the same time and was destroyed. Then he died in Argos. An old lady killed him. And now he will try not to make the same fate. To have the same fate. And therefore, what can I do? What can I do? Should I attack Demetrius? Or should I attack Pella? I think I'll go for the capitals. I think, yes. Let's go for the capital. And just wait just 1 second, please. Just 1 second. Alright, I'm back. Now, what need? We're not attacking immediately. Let's do this. 202 turns. This game is based on some supplies. Therefore, don't always keep a watch on the supply. Otherwise, you may find yourself without food and the troops will be not happy. Let's say not happy. Of course, roads and go for what go for. Damn, wait, now I'm focused on killing the Macedonians and then the Greeks. Therefore, what I will do. I will put this guy here in the epidemics. Then I will put this guy here in Umbra. This guy, Alchemarchus. You can always retreat if the situation goes bad. Alright. Therefore, this army here. But for now, we'll keep it there. We'll keep it there for now. I will lose money, I know. Therefore, at least, I think I'll do a land survey here. I lose all this money anyway, and let's build proper fleet. Proper. Let's recruit some mercenaries. This one especially. We were going to go down in Romania in any case. So creating an options. Let's recruit people. Alright. Therefore, The mystic means being a spin. Alright. I have much more manpower. Interesting. Let's do this. Let's pass the turn. We try to keep this video. 10 minutes just to have them light instead of more heavy videos or heavier, I should say. Yes. So now am I safe? Yes, I'm safe. Let's see about this. Let's go to Bracky. Wait, 2 million generals. Who is this here? I'm using the diplomat. Keep an eye on them. king and go. Ah, it's the king and take it. Good. Well, I'll try. Well, we'll actually do this next time. I don't think I have enough time. Corinthus is dead. Corinthus is dead. See, Spot is dead. Yeah, so at Spot on the same team. Corinthus is the Macedonians. Now what do you say? Macedonia or Liquid though? Good, good, good. Now, Guinea's here. Oh, they keep this one. Good. They will not notice it. Target. Stuart killed the Romans, the Greeks, Macedonians, and the Gallic, right? 40 regions, so of course I'm not for the Roman. It's just Tobias guy. Tobias guy. To save troops as well. So what can I do? If I will try to stab them up. Before, also because to assault the cities with a lot of siege equipment, which I don't like personally. Don't worry about the money loss, because that's not money. I have to play campaign of Barbarorum, which you don't have, you don't do so much. The Romans, but in the end, just lose. How are you? Are you still well supplied? I'm still well supplied. Excellent. So, just buy me. Thank you, Romans. Because it rebelled. It does rebel. Oh god. It does rebel. They have rebelled. This is bad. But I can catch him. I can catch him. The fresh troops.
Hermes Turpes!
Indeed. So, this is quite dangerous. If Tyrus continues rebelling. Let's see. Yes. Alright. So Ptolemaeus with the troops. There was the risk of both of corruption, so you have to be careful. Good. Fresh troops from the Greeks. Oh well, from the Greek colonies. Go here. Ceasefire trade rise. His region. No. There's of course. I think that this time they will refuse it. They reject me. Or map information, the region. Yeah. They want war with them, really. Come on. Not interested. Fuck you. Fuck you. Alright. Perhaps we have a problem. A house. Spy. Yeah. But at least they have fresh troops. The point is, there's no point in fighting them here. The strategy is to kill the Macedonians and when we are ready to fight the Romans off. To make them in peace with the Carthaginians. Try this. So, for this episode is done. Please, if you like this video, drop me a like and subscribe, it would be very appreciated. And see what will happen the next episode. Have an awesome day.